Microscopes nowadays, and actually all other imaging instrumentation, are really big data factories. So thinking about control of data, access to data, and open data is really important in doing science with these instruments today. That's my main takeaway. Open questions that I think could still be addressed, or be addressed better, is how to deal with all this data. How to introduce useful formats for metadata, for imaging protocols, also in connections to the medical domain, where ownership of data and access to data is even more complicated than in, let's say, the science domain. That could also be something to explore even further.